Lord Jammer, a great event today for the FIFA 16 release. Must be excited as I heard you brought your PlayStation to the training camp in Germany this summer.
Yeah, it's you know, it's one of the things that I do in my pastime. You know, I like to play FIFA. It's one of them things I've known for years. You know, if you go to my house, you'll see I've got them all the way through from probably about FIFA 8 or 08 or whatever it was. But it's just one of them things. You know, we get a lot of downtime, so you've got to relax on FIFA. One of the ways that we like to do that.
No, what are your favourite team you like to play in FIFA and your favourite players?
I think on last one, FIFA 15. I've not had a chance to play 16 yet. Bayern Munich was my favourite team. Just like to use the wingers, you know, Robin and Ribéry, a bit of pace, and Lewandowski up front. Scored 5 goals the other day. Good player anyway, so you know, it's that's probably my favourite team here, Bayern Munich.
And also a good way, great event to meet the fans in different locations than normal games. So it's a great way to, you know, get to talk a bit with the fans.
Yeah, definitely. You know, it's always good to interact with the fans. You know, they come to watch us every week and support us. So it's always good to interact with them and see different ways that we can interact with them. And obviously, it's good that they're coming down here to support us as well. You know, to come to sign the stuff. And it's good to see them today, and just to, you know, sign their games.